you that A&M has had one of the top shot-putting squads in the country the last 40 years. In the 50s, there was Darrell Hooper. In the 60s, who could forget Randy Matson? In the early 80s, Tim Scott. And in the mid-80s, another Randy, as in Barnes. Darrell Bruffett reports tonight that it looks like the tradition will continue.
Who would have thought that 1 year ago, only two schools in the country were trying to recruit this year's NCAA shot put champion? Well, it's true. Mike Stulce, the freshman from St. Pius High in Houston, was recruited by two Southwest Conference schools, the Houston Cougars and the A&M Aggies. Stulce signed with the Aggies and started the season off slow, but came on strong and hasn't lost the shot event since the Drake Relays last spring.
It was better, Mike. A lot of pressure of the conference meet to start with, and he wins that by 3 feet in the NCAA meet, which I think I must have been feeling the pressure a lot more than he, but he wins that by over a foot, and then juniors by 3 feet.
I didn't really expect to do what I did this year, but, you know, I tried to throw as far as I could, and it just happened. Yeah.
The 6'4", 255-pounder became the first 18-year-old to win the national championship in the shot last month and is only the second freshman ever to collect the title. And if he stays healthy, he has a chance to do something that no one has ever done before. That is capture four NCAA titles.
The thing that scares me is it can go just like that with an injury. But if I stay healthy, hopefully I can keep on doing what I've been doing.
Mike is following in the big footsteps of Randy Barnes, who bypassed his final year of eligibility to train extensively for the upcoming Olympic trials. And even Randy is impressed with Mike's ability.
He can jump on a vertical box higher than I can right now. So, I mean, already he's doing things that I can't do right now after 3 years training. So, to me, the potential Mike has is just unlimited.
Darrell Bruffett, Channel 3 Sports.
I'll be back.